In my revolution, well, I cannot claim it as my own, yet it has become part of my DNA, and it just won't leave me alone. Just move to the same rhythm, join in the dance. Come on, I dare you, give it a chance. Catch its beats and melodies and tones. But you have to listen carefully. Because don't you know, often that a revolution comes in a whisper. No trumpet sound, no boom, boom, pow, no stand up, line up, sign up now, no flashing lights, but it is a light, like a match struck on a heavy dark night. The distant glimmer of a beacon on the shore, filling weary body with relief that there is hope after all. That's the kind I'm talking about, not the kind that requires you to shout through megaphones over warplane drones, spitting angry rhetoric sharper than sticks. You know, really, it seems revolutions are called revolutions because we're just revolving, trapped in spinning doors. History repeats itself again and again, cycles of revenge that never end, returning to the same injustice, same discrimination, only dressed in different uniforms and blamed on different nations. My revolution steps out of the circle and turns the whole world upside down. The first shall be last, and the weak shall shame the strong, laying down weapons with tears in its eyes, leaving the arrows of anger and the shield of bitterness behind. But this is not for the faint-hearted. Forgiving repeatedly, heed me, this takes real strength. This revolution will not be televised, but that's okay, because TV often lies, packaging reality into bite-sized chunks, easy to swallow without choking on the lumps in our throat that would form if we saw backstage, saw behind, saw what's really going on in the big man's mind. The manipulation, exploitation, and this revolution does not say that this is okay, only chooses to fight in another way. My revolution dances. My revolution beckons, lures you away from limited, lonely lives, says you don't have to live in poxy 9-to-5. It remembers the forgotten that line our broken streets, its flowers pushing up through grey concrete, bursts of colour puncturing the grey, proclaiming the hope of a new day. It starts in whispers, starts in screams, starts in sleepless nights filled with schemes. It's the greatest conspiracy, conspiring, breathing together in, out, in, out, moving to the same rhythm, yet with plenty of space to do it with our own steps. Thank you.